Muay Thai is known as the art of eight limbs, where combatants use two fists, two elbows, two knees, and two feet in the art of war. Coming up, three exciting fights dating back from my personal archives, 2008, September 4th, here at the San Manuel Casino. My name is Coach D, and welcome to The Real Fight Club. Up next at 129 pounds, IAMTF Muay Thai, Jesse Magnuson from Double Dose Muay Thai takes on David Huerta from Team Zarate. Undefeated 8-0 and the Guatemalan champion, we expect fireworks here. Coming up.
Thank you. Seconds of round three, your winner by knockout in the red corner, David Wertheim! And also the Battle of Los Angeles challenger, Jesse Nagelson.
Up next, welterweight action at 145 pounds. Yamato from the yard out of the blue corner takes on Hurricane Shane Oblonsky from the Piston Gym.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the scorecards. Judge one scores without 29-28 in favor, Olbotsky. Judge two sees it 29-28 in favor, Yamato. And judge three has it 29-28 for the winner by split decision. In the red corner, she Olbotsky! Olbotsky! And also a big round of applause for the challenger, Yamato from Japan. Great fight, gentlemen.
And super welterweights, Beto Rodriguez from Team Valdez takes on Silla Thomas, Ozzy Venegas.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have your decision. Judge 1 scores it out 29-28. Judge 2 sees it 30-27. And Judge 3 has it 29-28 for the winner by unanimous decision. In the red corner, Ozzy Zingato! Zingato! Also, round of applause for the challenger, Victor Rodriguez. Great fight, gentlemen.
That's it for this edition of The Real Fight Club. My name is Coach D, and you have just witnessed three hard-hitting matches of Muay Thai from my personal archives here on The Real Fight Club.